You must be exhausted from signing autographs and smiling beautifully, surely.
Smiling faintly.
Oh, just give us a quick smile, Ray. This is what they look like on the red carpet. You'll see all these in the pictures. Good, listen, you get yourselves into the studio and stay warm, all right? Sorry, my dear. Yeah, okay, watch out.
Oh, looking.
Anyway, now, if you've ever been to a meal where the conversation gets a little bit too political, things can get a bit tense. So that's why we sent Joe to play David Dimbleby at a very special one-show dinner party.